In this video, I want to talk about how to draw a pictogram on Excel using Excel. So let's say make up two columns. So this is a favorite fruit, and this is the frequency or the number of tourists. Okay. So favorite fruit, say let's say apple, banana, orange, grapes, and what else? The plum, peaches. Okay. And let's write frequency. So frequency is PY. And so let's put some numbers, say 12, 10, 8, 5, and 6. Okay, and I want to draw a pictogram. So basically, pictogram can be drawn from first drawing a histogram. So first highlight both the columns, including the title. Okay, and then click on insert. Click on insert and click on this column. Okay, so click on that and this one. So this is the histogram. Okay. So let me scroll up. So here you can see, let me make this smaller. So this is basically the bar graph, and I want this to be converted into a pictogram. So I'll delete these lines, and I'll put the data. So click the bars, right click, and no. So if you click the bars on the top on the right hand side, you can add. I want data labels, and I want, okay, so you can, this is data labels, you can also take it out like this. So there are 12 people who like banana, there are 10 who like, sorry, 12 who like apple, 10, and so on. Okay, so first let me take this out, and in place of this column or these bars, I want to make, I'll insert an apple, 12 apples here, 10 bananas, and so on. So if I want to do that, I want to click, and then if you again click one more time, this will be highlighted. Then you have to right click, format data points, and then you click on fill. If you have an old Excel, it will be basically under fill. So if you go under fill, and I want to insert a picture or a text. So insert. Now this is by default, but I will go online. I'll go online, and I can search for an apple, and go on, click on apple. So let me put this apple. If I click on that, and click on insert. So you got one apple. I want to make this 12 apples. So if you scroll down, you check this stack with scale, and this is the 12 apples. Okay. The same way you can do for banana. Click on that. Again, once more click, and then go to picture, and I want to go online, find a banana. Search for a banana, which image you like. So let me insert this image, okay, and insert, and here's a banana. I want to stack it in one each, so there are 10 bananas. Same way you can do for orange. So let's again, now you have, that's enough. Then go on fill, picture fill, find the picture. Now this is online. I want orange. O-R-A-N-G-E. Search for a good orange image. So I don't want this annoying picture, so let me put that. Insert. And here we go. And I want to stack it. And one. So this is 8. And for 5, I put 5 image purposefully. You'll have 4.5 grapes. Okay. Or bunches of grapes. Picture, I'll go online and grid. for a good picture of grape. Okay, so I will put, yeah, so probably this one, insert, and then I will tag it by. Okay, so this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, so now, so this is, if you're stacking in twos, this will be 2, 4.5 grapes you'll get. And finally, let's finish off with peach. So again, picture, go online and find a picture of peach. Peach. So okay, this is peach. Okay, so let's insert that. It will take a while in some pictures, so inserting it. Okay, so I want a peach here and I want to stack it. Yeah, so this is the box, this is the graph of, and then you can change the title. So this is a pictograph of favorite fruit of year 9. Okay, and then you can add a type axis title if you want. So for that, if you want an axis title, you can do it. So I can also remove this axis. So highlight it, delete it. As if it's gone. So this is a pictogram. And you can add a title if you want axis title. So axis title. So if you go on this, if you click on that, I want horizontal. So then you can write the name there. Okay. So and then again, you can also copy and paste it on Word. If you don't want that, that's fine. You can delete it. So this is a pictogram of favorite food of year 9 students.